하시면서 아, 헬로 마이 에브리원. 민나상 본니치와 아타시는 아임 대연성 아임 프롬 서울 코리아. 아타시는 나마야 송대너스 아임 프롬 서울 코리아. 아임 코리안. And let's start with my talk. My talk is my talk title is HWP and subtitle is Korea's history of Korea information processing from current situation. And in 영어대 한국어 저보 쇼리 내키시까라 켄자이노 I know this character, but in Korea and Japanese kanji, Korea's hanja and Japanese kanji is very different. Some characters are different in this show. And 조호, 조호도, and this one, some different. And let's start with my in the slide. And introduce myself. My name is Daehyun Song, and 私の 名前は 송대현です. In for Taiwanese, 我叫 정大贤. My Korean, 私は 韓国人です. 私は 韓国人です. In for Chinese, 我是韩国人. My hobby is learning languages such as Chinese, Japanese, Korean. And much Mongolian, Taiwanese, Cantonese, especially East Asian languages. And I'm an open source user, contributor, developer, and I contribute to KDE and GNOME and GNU, Live Unistring, Lim Unistring, and contributor, and open source Korean translator. Last year, I started to GNOME Foundation member and last year, I started to do LibreOffice Korean Needle. And HWP is a crossing of Hangul word processor in Korea state Hangul processor, Hangul word processor. 니은보대 Hangul word processor. This is an example of HWP viewer for RedOS S. This is Korea's official document. I opened the document. This is example. Also, I captured my data on Hangul 2012. This is very old version, and now version is this year. Hangcom released HWP 2018. This is I captured the Korea government's document. Also, I captured the South Korea's official document government. Also, some picture of Hangcom 사전 and Hangcom dictionary. And Korea leader Hangcom 사전 is dictionary. I show the dictionary. And HWP now start with detail of HWP. HWP is Hangcom's office, Hangcom office Hangul word processor file extension. That HWP. It developed by Hangcom since 1989. And this is a closed source format, and also de facto standard format in South Korea only. And widely used public sector in South Korea. I showed the example of Hangul. This is Hangul document's picture of draft document template. this is Korea government's government private government and private sectors to use this template. And also this is a very old version of Hangul 22. And this is a new version of Hangul 2018. This is in Korea leader Changchopjang, and this is card postcard example of template. And this is in Korea leader 희망찬 새 아침에 건강과 행운을 기원하며 새해에도 변함없이 성원을 부탁드립니다. 새해 복 많이 받으세요. Happy New Year. And the template. Also, this is also draft document template. So I test with Korea Hanja test in Korea Hanja and Korea Nubi and Nubi and Star. And Japan, I love to Japan. And change the Korea Hangul to Hanja is 1번 and 2-1 and 2 sound. 1번 is one books, and this is Japan. And meaning, bottom is meaning, and this is here is Nubi. Hangul Hanja, only Hanja, only use mixed Hanja to Hanja and Hangul, and bottom is Nubi, Hangul Korean Nubi style. But I found LibreOffice Nubi bugs. And if I have a time, I contribute to LibreOffice Korea Hanja Nubi. This is it. And then this is a template for thank you. Please give go to my son's or daughter's wedding post template. And Korean use Hanja, Hangul and Chinese character mixed. This is this is a Hangul's template. Also, this is also template. Also template. And then last, this is Korea leader 동창회 and issue. I don't know about same meaning. Same meaning is I don't know Japanese word. Same word. Equal. And this is template. Some template. Many of template usually including here. This template for text. In Korea, South Korea's template, text government text, test income and outcomes template. Now change the. Present back to the presentation. In South Korea's government's website, when visit the website, and if you download the file, only using HWP file, then almost any. And this is South Korea's Ministry of Trade, Industry of Energy site website, only using HWP file format. In Hong Kong, HWP contribution and errors. Contribution is easily using Korea 한자, 코리아 한글 알파벳 and syllables on computer and contribute Hankons try to the Hankons try and change the Unicode consortium's Hangul blocks since Unicode 2.0 and error is three types. One is closed file format and two is security issues and three is company's crisis. Sometimes bankruptcy and crisis and main stockholder is changing. Start of Korea information processing history this is. During 1980s to 1990s, many of word processor product was many of word processor has released. This is very famous thing, only famous thing. This is famous things that noted and many of word processor product is at the time many of word processor product is very large of product and chain fighting and war and 日本語で 한국の word processor I don't know this word and 戦国時代 and 1982 first time high school students made a Hangul word processor version 1.0 for Apple II and then and next year in Goryeo system released the Myeongpil in Korea it was Myeongpil and 1988 Gunsung Soft now changed the edge display released HANA word processor former popular in private sector in Korea, public sector in Korea, but Hangul computer, Hankops, HWP. Nowadays, Hangul computers, HWP, released in 1989, and this is now a de facto standard word processor in Korea. And 1992, Samsung Electronics, Samsung Denshi and in Chinese is a Sanshin Dianzhi and released the Hunmin Zhongun but this is Samsung catch the South Korea's word processor market but failed from Hangul computer and post data, post course ITT nowadays also delivers instantly. But United HWP. Also, I include Korea's code page KSC 56001. This many of Korean people say the Wangsonian code, this is Wangsonian code. It means pre-composing, only included in Korea syllables. And it released 1974, and it's like JIS, Japan's JIS code page. Yeah. It follows JIS code page. Nowadays, change the name, KSX. 1001 and South Korean code the character set standard to represent Hangul and Hanja characters on computer but only 2,350 characters and only used in Hanja 488 characters and alphabet and kana and kirill and some character includes 989 characters. Total 800 and 8,227 characters, only included. Problem is only supported Korean Hanja syllable 2,350 characters. This is example of Korea word. 쥐차를 타고 온 패시만과 속다리 똥만 가까이 and only four characters cannot represent yet. So at 1987's article, one Korean professor argue about the problems of KS 완성형 한글 코드. Also can't express some Korean 한자 name. This is example 은. Nowadays, this character is found released at Unicode. Unicode 11th, I think. Very lately included in Unicode consortium, and also Korea name. Many of Korean use Hanja for name. This is example of Korea Hanja for name list. Changed. This is example of KSC 5601. And 조합 타입 코드 is these 조합형 코드, and it means combine. 1980s to 1990s, South Korea's private sector vendors usually, especially HWP, 조합 타입 refer to Korean standard, KSC 5601 1992, later renamed to KSX1001, 1992 NX3. Example, coded, this is Korean alphabet add code and mixed and combined character and show the show Hangul. This is an example of in Korea Hangul's word was character's three part of Joseon. Initial consonant and junseon and voice. Final is the final consonant. Three types. So this is example. Son, Nihongo de te. In Japanese, Chinese say the shu. And this is example. Son. This is mixed initial consonant and voice and final consonant. Sometimes final consonant have included in final consonant. And this is example of 완성 조합 코드 한글. And 조합형 is mixed initial consonant code and voice code and final consonant code. It releases the Hangul syllables. And KSC 5601 VS drop type and South government use KSC 5601 but private sector companies use drop type because all Hangul syllable shows it, but MS user made a post page, and then fighting our government and private sectors, and then result user Unicode since 1996 and changed Unicode blocks. For many of legacy systems are still using Wansheng for the KSC 5601. And XWP contributions is many of newspaper and book press use XWP, and it can process Middle Korea. But MS Word cannot sometimes name of Korean expression. This is an example of Hangul Jamo, very old Jamo, and Hangul syllables is Hangul's Han. This is in Korean it is area, represent area. This is an example. This link is Adobe's is expressed the Korea old Hangul. Very file is very long and only shows some pages. Okay. Change the presentation and then Unicode consortium. First time Unicode 1.0 use South Korea government's Korean standard affected KSC 5601. But since Unicode 2.0 and change the affect Hancom's report of Hancom and affected drop time. This is advertisement, Hancom's advertisement. And Korea world soon, and at the time, the legacy system cannot represent soon. And but Hangul, HLP express soon, nearly, Hangul syllable. This is Korean language slide. Korean alphabet named Hangul or Joseongul. It creation in the 50th century by Sejong the Great Joseon Dynasty. In Unicode language is here, Jamo and Unjeol and consonant and vowels and syllables. This is example first times Korea Hangul document, and this is Hangul Jamo range of Unicode Consortium's course chart for course chart and three part of Hangul Unjeol Hangul syllables. This is example, and this is type of Hangul syllables. And consonant vowel, and consonant vowel, and final consonant. And this is my open source contribution of using Hancom's contribution. I made add Korean Hangul syllable decomposition, selected all, and chain. I am a decomposition three part, yung, o, and yil here. And this is my works. And also Chrome characters, I fixed the composition, decomposition error. I fixed this. This is a name, my contribution. Also KDE character select, and I also add Korean Hangul syllable decomposition. Select all and change decompose to three types. Initial consonant and vowels and final consonant. Yes, this is GNU Beam Unistings by contribution. Clearly the effort of canonical decomposition promoted by effort by Dayan-san. But error, it's roughly errors, closed source format. But Hancom insists a file format open. But however, only title details implements error. Oh my god. Well, they made a new file format document, OWPMN. It's a Korean standard KSX6101 OWPMN open word processor backup language. But error. not entirely open the format, file format, bug says errors. This is link of OWPMP and HWPS standard and implement problems. This is a link of Hancom Office's HWP file format, open the HWP file format link, and this is a link. And this year, KD Academic and keynote mapping crime against humanity in North Korea with free open source software link. When this presenter then issued the Hangul word processor, because when you work with South Korea's public sector, if you need a file format, file format, you must buy a Hangul Office. Not open source. It's a priority. This is a software, closed file format software. And also security issues. HWP exploit document error. And attacker deployed HWP exploit document in attack target Korean individual and organization. One of North Korean hacker used this. One of social engineering method by North Korean hacker. This is a link of North Korean hackers hacking method. This is a link of HWP security program link. So, Korean war is not yet done. 한국 조선 전쟁과 마다 와때대이나이 in Korean is 6.25 전쟁은 아직 끝나지 않았습니다. And error is bank proxy crisis. 1997, 한국 suffered bankruptcy crisis. In 1998, Microsoft nearly bought Hong Kong. At the time, early HWP file format was opened. Also, LibreOffice supported the early HWP file format. Only HWP file format. However, the file format has changed since the funding by MS. Sometimes when the major stakeholder of Hong Kong is changing, if Hong Kong is bankruptcy and Korea's, this is a disaster. And South Korea government, nowadays, many of Korea, some Korea government officers think about ODT. This is an article about South Korea government official document using ODT instead of HWP. But someone is true, but using OWP ODT, only web-based document, draft document, in my opinion, this is beginning. Many of our legacies, HWP, very strongly failure to move to OWT file format. This is in communities in Korea. No, it's my opinion, only my opinion. So South Korea's communities are political here. Many of open source developers are contributors in Korea are working on their own or as a small team. Not much is conference, sorry, really. Except PyCon Korea. But very free and liberal conference, I think PyCon Korea only. But communities exist in very small meeting, annual seminar and meetups in Korea, South Korea. some open source conference in Korea is hosted by think companies such as Naver and Kakao, and other is government driven, but sponsored by MS. This is example last year's OSC 2017 Kyoto, all about Korean culture, but this is many of progress I found. Well, this is a slide in sponsors, Ubuntu Korea community sponsors is government, South Korea government, MS Korea, and Naver. I think some Korean open source communities are interpreted by South Korea government and IT companies such as MS Korea. In conclusion, is HTTP file format is not yet opened, and HTTP file format security problem is very important. And open source HTTP file library is not yet opened. Sometimes open and close, open and close. In how to spread the LibreOffice in Korea, in my opinion, two wide spread use LibreOffice in Korea. I try to contribute a lot of HTTP features. And MS Word is inconvenient to use express Korean languages. But from public sector user HTTP, but private sector user MS Word, but LibreOffice is try to both sides, I think. Because both is south, fighting. This is authentic. Finish. Any questions? Any questions? And finish. thank you very much. And keep going. 本当にありがとうございます。